I'm not a man of half measures. And the truth is, no, I haven't given the last full measure yet.